And I know I'm not the first one to hold and burn, to think of anyone else to hold and burn. I feel they don't deserve to hold and burn. But do I? And I'm risking all my junk time to hold and burn. Both of them.